Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is Muhammad Idris. This is Honda, actually CRV and HRV are the same. What happened in this car is the car have a little bit of accident and the airbag light is on. Okay. Whenever you have an accident in those car, whenever you have accident on those car, the airbag light will come on because a crash data or a crash event will be stored in the airbag control module. The airbag control module is under there, around this area. You have to open this place. You have to open this area here, and the airbag module is there, behind this area here. You have to take it out, either you have to replace it, program it, or you have to clear the crash data out of it and then put it back again. For this car here, we don't have nothing to do now. You're gonna see airbag light when it started, it will never go away. You see that airbag light, where it is here. But it will never go away. So what you need to do is you need to reset it. Also, the navigation system also have anti-theft. You have to put a code on it. I believe this is later, but for now we are just about the safety and the airbag control module. There will be no codes, and the airbag light is on means the airbag control module have to be replaced or have to be reset to clear the crash data. How it look like, I'm gonna show you how it look like. Okay, come here. This is for Ford, I believe. But you just have to have an idea that it's something like this computer, a small computer with a center processor unit. It have maybe all the function, input and output. Wherever it is, whether it's a cell phone, desktop, laptop, or a module like this, they all consider computers. They have their north bridge, south bridge, and you know, like maybe RAM, maybe you have RAM or maybe read write memories. It has those kind of memory because the crash data, when you write it, you can read it and clear it. This is what I know for now. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic Diagnostic, and see you in another video when we are about to take it out and clear it. Thank you.